Rockford has the title match on November 11th. Mad Dog and the Butcher will defend. Mad Dog has something on his mind. Let's hear from the spokesman for the Vachon family.
I don't think it's fair that we have to go on the 11th in Rockford and put our title at stake. I demanded more time to prepare for this type of a match. After all, this is going to be a match because it's going to be one with speed. And I know that my brother and I, we have offered all kinds of money to get some sparring partners to work out with us, and everybody has turned us down. Because I know in the wrestling business, they are jealous of my brother and I. I know that Bastion and Gomez must influence a lot of American wrestlers not to work out with us, to make it more difficult. I know there's nothing you would like better to walk in a street of Rockford, Illinois, and say, yes, we are the ones that beat the Vachon Brothers for the title. Yes, you beat, yes, we're Bastien and Gomez, we're the one. But not you forgetting one thing. We have something to say about that. This belongs to us. Take a good look at it, Gomez and Bastien. This is ours. This beautiful trophy is ours. All the glory that goes with the championship of the world is ours. I don't care what you're trying to do, what your intentions are. I don't think that on the 11th of November, Rockford and I will be lucky enough to see us lose the title. Because if we have to, we'll die first.
Mad Dog and the Butcher. More action coming up.